Figured it out now. Thank goodness.
Let's go, James.
Okay, okay. Shh. Okay, I figured out that you can move the statues. I did not know that because there's no moment in the game where you can move anything. And I brushed up against them many times and nothing happened, so. I don't know how you're supposed to know that, but okay. Anyway.
Raging Tiger! Heaven! Earth! Man! Here I come! Tiger! Fang!
The epic pause, though. Here, which is not making any sense from the game telling us beforehand throughout the entire game that you cannot destroy any property. And there's gates there, so that would be destroying property if you went through there, because a lot of times before you ran into something and it exploded and they got mad. So that's totally misleading there. But whatever. All I can do right now. Can't move it. Why can't I scoot it over? Scoot the thing. Scoot it. Scoot it good. Now, scoot. Okay, fine. Whatever. Whatever. Can't damn well get the thing. Finally, Shinjiro.
Prepare.
Okay, now get this statue and push it. Push it to this area over here. Why are they so hard to move? My gosh. Ratchet, please look after this stone woman. Will do. There are still two more bodies left. Good luck. Thanks. I'll go get them. I don't think I can. Yep. And I lost again.
Let's begin.
Okay, let me get this. Yes, I got it. No, it's still one of them. It's over here. If I can get it. Holy crap, I think I did it. After like 10 tries. I did it! Yes! I'm glad we were able to get them all. Hold on, I'm detecting a huge dark Numa from inside the cabin. Watch out. Well, of course, it's the big guy. No duh. A huge dark Numa, is it? Kehehe, that was truly amazing. New York Combat Review. Blah, blah, blah. Tsugarubi, yes, they were. I have no interest in soulless stone figures. I will gladly give them back to you. My true interest lies in your human Numa. That is what I truly desire. Then why did you turn these people into stone? I wanted to sell them back to the ridiculous humans that obsess over meaningless wealth. Isn't it hilarious that these sinful, soulless women would become such corrupt prizes? It represents this city as a whole. New York is ripe and ready to turn rotten. How about that one? You're the rotten one here. I won't let you have your way. I'll stop you right here. Silence peon? What's that? And I will show you mercy with a painless death. You understand nothing. Your entire view of humanity stems from your own ignorance. I have discovered the power of human hope, the intensity with which our souls burn. Yay, I chose the good one! I have no doubt that you will lose. Even if you kill us now, you'll never defeat humanity. Don't delude yourselves, imbeciles. I will dominate this land. Okay, here we go. Big battle. Oh no, I went for her. Kill it! What the hell? Oh, they're turning to stone. Oh, that's bad. Shins! Everyone, are you okay? How lovely! What amazing Numa they all possess! They... My thanks to you, New York Combat Review. Oh, they're going. I'm certain my lord will be more than satisfied. You monster! Now, to run the ship around... aground and consume the city in a hungry inferno. Damn, they're in trouble. First we have to rescue our friends, go after rescue our friends, duh. Rescue our friends. If we can give them some of our Numa, that should wake them up. Shinjiro, no, we have to leave them. Leave them? How can you say that? Don't you realize how much Numa they need to awaken? We don't have nearly enough. But, besides, I never said we should abandon them for good. Let's go after okay, that's what I should have chosen. Tsugarubi, defeat him and his spell will be undone. Then we can save them. Tsugarubi headed for the ship bridge. Let's leave our stars and beat him there. Okay. I promise we're going to save you all.
The bridge is this way. Let's go!
Got it.
I'll smash this ship into the heart of New York. I'll destroy the entire city!
No, you will not!
And you think we'll just stand by and let you?
You? What are you doing here?
For a strategist, you're quite foolish. It was obvious to me you would come here. Aren't you supposed to be able to predict our every move?
Good one.
Quiet! I no longer need your Numa. So instead, I'll just incinerate you!
Look for some Dark Numa.
He's more powerful than I imagined. Is he feeding off those girls' souls?
Well, I think so, duh.
Subaru doesn't think we can defeat this monster with a frontal assault.
Damn it!
We need a decoy. I'll distract him while you find a way to bring him down.
Okay.
Shinjiro, no matter what happens to me, just focus on destroying him!
Oh, that's crazy! Oh, wow.
Foolish human.
Subaru, no!
You impertinent creature. The time has come for me to turn you to dust.
I'm counting on you! You better not let me down!
No, I hope not. Subaru! I'll save you. Just hang in there a little longer.
Leave me! You have to defeat Tsugarubi! You have your duty! Forget about me!
It's okay, child. Follow her right into the afterlife!
You first.
I'll roast you both! This is the end of the line!
I guess I chose wrong.
You're pathetic. What?
I'll never let you win. I have to protect my friends. That's my duty.
How are you able to speak? Shut up!
Let's go!
Shinjiro's burning soul gives him the power to resist the flames of evil. Subaru knew she stood no chance against you herself. She knew that Shinjiro's fiery spirit was our only hope. Trusted her life to him. It was the only logical strategy.
You gave yourself up to me on purpose. But that's...
Subaru is I'm talking to you now. So you didn't see what Shigeru is about to do.
Yeah, so I chose the right thing.
You can't! Oh, damn it!
Subaru, don't worry about me. This was all part of my plan.
Yeah, but...
And in the end, I always knew you would be there to save me.
Oh yeah, it's so cool! Subaru!
I had to prove that I'd changed. If only in a minuscule way. But I've seen it. I can accept the person I have become. Seeing you grow has helped me become a better person. I can't say when it happened. Maybe I started to change the moment I met you.
Oh, it's so adorable!
Shinjiro, you've become the most important person in my life.
This is what it... Does this sound like what I think it sounds like?
This isn't over yet!
Of course not. We haven't had a boss battle yet.
Come, my robot servant! Bathe these rebellious humans in the flame of purification!
This sounds bad.
He's injured and desperate. We can't let him get away.
True. Okay. Definitely won't. Now, here's the big fight. I knew it. I guess we can't save them until we defeat Tsugarubi. Shin, can you hear me? There's a pneuma tank in the enemy's abdomen. Oh, abdomen, okay. If you can destroy it within 5 minutes, the girls will be freed. Oh, 5 minutes? Why? Why am I timed on this? 5 minutes. Got it. Leave it to us. I don't know if I can do it. Let's do it, Subaru. Let's destroy that tank. Yes, sir. Don't know. It's 5 minutes. It's not that long. He's got a battery on his chest. Ah! Oh my god. I don't. Drop the abdomen. Oh, what? No. Rosita and Diana's pneuma has dropped. You only have 3 minutes to rescue them. Destroy the enemy pneuma tank immediately. Trying! Yes, ma'am. The Star Division will make the destruction of those tanks its top priority.
Yes.
that. Okay, fine, okay. Got it, yay! Please, please be okay. Did we make it in time? I think so, because the cutscene's... We didn't make it? Huh?
No! Karen! Rosita! Diana! They're all gone!
I did it in time!
Where did I go wrong?
You're pathetic. What can two miserable bugs like you do? Just die already!
I'm sorry, everyone.
Her face.
What? Was the great Subaru worried about us?
Yes! I couldn't stand the thought of you guys being turned into stone forever!
She's really mad.
Really? That's kind of surprising. So what? So I kill him? No, no, it's good. I like you better this way.
So I guess we're all friends again.
Do you have to be so blunt? Making it all...
She's embarrassed. I like the new you, Subaru. I feel much closer to you now.
There's no reason to just blurt that stuff out.
It feels good to say it. Everyone's happy now, and that's what matters.
How the hell can I lose to these mindless creatures?
Don't tell me we have to fight again.
I must stand my ground. All that matters is the result. Victory is but a process of choices.
Yeah, we're going to fight him again. I don't like that. Now let's take down this monster. Start a vision, let's get to work.
Yes, sir!
Don't want to.
Thank you.
flames surrounding Tsugarubi don't seem to be ordinary fire. It's his dark pneuma. The spiral shape means you can't reach his body without touching the fire. Listen up, we detected an intense dark pneuma from within the enemy robot's head. Considering past data, we can assume the body is powered by the pneuma core. So the head is the Achilles heel. We need to advance up and avoid the spiraling flames. Our mission is go. Yeah. Okay, so attack the head without getting into these flames. Okay, up. How do you do that? Up. Dark core. Okay. What? Why can't I use that? Okay, there we go.
Raging Tiger! Let's go!
I got him.
Tiny creatures.
Oh gosh. How did he do that?
You cannot surpass me, but perhaps you can entertain me. Souls become my sacrifice. Heaven's demon. Sapphire Flame! Was I the one lacking in purity!
That whole thing took 2 hours. Subaru, it's over. I was afraid you might not make it out of this one.
I had no such fears. As I told you, I had complete faith in you.
That's good.
Shinjiro, you are our North Star, giving us guidance.
Yep, I already knew that. I've said that before.
And the North Star is good for more than just that. It shines brightly and gives lost wanderers a sense of protection, just like you.
Wow, you sure are gushing, Subaru. What happened while you were statues?
That's between me and Shinjiro.
Yep, totally. Right. Indeed.
What? Not fair. You can't keep secrets like that. Fine. You did save us, so I'll let it go. Just this
good.
Once.
I'm glad everyone's happy. Thank God.
Hey, hey, everyone! It's that special tiny thing!
I hate that she died in the battle. That sucked.
Oh, yeah. Subaru, would you like to...
take the picture?
Sure. Everyone ready? Victory pose!
Please tell me that's the end of the chapter. Oh, it is?
Yes! Thank goodness!
So we only got 2 episodes left.
Yes!
My dearest mother, Subaru opened her heart to us all and returned to the Little Lip stage. Party the day of my musical debut, and I got to see another aspect of Subaru's mysterious personality. Oh, good. What was it? Good job, everyone. The audience loved it.
They were even yelling for Peppermint at the curtain call.
Oh, no.
That was fun! Let's do it again, Sheens!
Save the last dance for me.
Oh, that's so cliche. That's so cliche. You got it. I'd like that.
But I wonder why Subaru isn't here yet. She's never this late.
I'm bored. Karen, give me the paper. It's classwork time.
Okay, okay. You sure do love those puzzles.
I'm guessing Subaru has a surprise or something.
It's fun. Okay, a 10-letter word. Is 1 full year. Starts with an R.
Mm-hmm.
The answer should be obvious. It's a revolution.
Hey, who's that?
Is that Subaru? Why are you all dressed up? Now, how am I supposed to compete with that?
This is a party, correct? Aren't you supposed to dress to impress at
parties?
Yeah,
that's true.
I suppose that's right. Besides, this party's for you and Shin.
What are you doing, Shinjiro? Aren't you going to escort me?
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, yeah. May I take your hand, madam?
Why, thank you. You're definitely a new person, Subaru. You seem to be enjoying
it. I like the Subaru a lot better. A lot better than the whole rest of the game.
Perhaps I've realized that everyone is changing. All the time. Revolution is happening all around us. And I am no exception. So this is my revolution.
Yes!
I'm not sure, sis. I don't know if I really have what it takes to live in a place like this all on my own. Next episode, Gemini the Twin. Maybe I should go back to Texas. Bang! To the rooftops!
Well, okay, that's another chapter done. So happy about that. Or episode, chapter, episode, whatever you want to call it. But I'm guessing in that one, chapter 6, or episode 6, they're going to have Gemini lie and say that she has a twin or something. That's gonna be funny. Anything else? Her dying didn't cut me off. Okay, things are safe. Good. Okay. Well, that's the end of this episode. And in the next episode, we'll do Gemini's chapter. Finally. I knew it was going to be at the end. Well, those battles were intense. Took me hours. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next part.